Hi, so today's special guest in the Grazia Beauty Cupboard is Poppy King, who is the lipstick queen.
Hello.
And she has come to tell us everything she knows about lipstick and to introduce her fabulous new collection, which is the Big Bang range of, look at these gorgeous lip glosses. And when you try them out, they come out in a completely non-sticky texture, which is just unlike anything we've ever seen before. And Poppy is going to tell us how she did that.
Great. Yes, well, thank you. This is my Big Bang theory, you see. So, but don't worry, you don't need to get your science book out, because what this is about is how to make your lips look fuller and how to make them look bigger, because there's so many lip plumpers out there. I wanted to do something different. And my theory is, if you have a fabulous, very fine particle shimmer, so where you don't actually see the shimmer, it's just in there, almost like car paint, that blurs the light when it comes onto your lips. The light actually gets blurred and it makes your lips appear fuller and much more luscious. So you don't need to sting your lips. This is about using optics to get the illusion of fuller lips. So that's what it is. It's the Big Bang Theory illusion gloss. And that is coming to Space NK in April, exclusively to Space NK. And it's £18. So it's, you know, like better than plastic surgery. And it's £18. £18 in a tube.
Amazing.
Thank you.
So Poppy's other skill is she lip reads, which she means she tells the personality of people by their lips. So today we found this fabulous picture of Lady Gaga and her lilac lips, and we are going to ask Poppy to see if she's got any words of wisdom about what type of person Lady Gaga might be.
Okay, well, what I'm looking... I mean, certainly she's clearly somebody who has a costume to her. It's hard to know, and I think that's something about wearing the lilac lipstick, that it totally, totally overtakes any natural lip colour and becomes much more almost of a mask. So to me, Lady Gaga is someone who likes very much to maintain an air of mystery. So I would say that her lips in that colour, what that says to the world is mystery, and obviously, you know, quirky as well. But if you look at actually the shape of her lips and the way she holds her lips, she actually looks quite vulnerable. So it's a combination of mystery, and there's also a vulnerability there, which perhaps is why she wants to maintain that kind of mask between her and the rest of the world.
All right, well, thank you so much, and get ready to go and get your big bangs in April. Bye.
Bye.